Okay, so tell me about yourself.
Name is David Ruach. I moved to New Rochelle a couple years ago, and a year or so ago I joined the shul. I'm Sephardic, as my name says it, Ruach. You know, I don't really feel that I blend in with the Ashkenazi community here. I would like to fit in a little bit better.
If we could change you just a little to make you transform and feel like you're transitioning better into the Ashkenazi community, is that something that would work for you?
I would love to. I still think it's going to be difficult. You guys are way too fast praying. You don't say enough Poteh et Yadeh Osmas V'Yachorai Ratzon. You know, it's going to be tough.
Well, I can't help you with the davening, but we can certainly help you with appearance. I have a guy, he's an expert. Trust me, we'll make it work.
I'd love to.
Hey, this is a natural fiber. I can't have you wearing that. What about the same size?
This is one of my favorites. 50% rayon. It flows, it fits, and in case of nuclear holocaust, you can have something to wear on Shabbat. This one?
Yeah.
Not so much.
Not so much?
But the purple. Purple is very, very young.
Yeah, purple. I'll try the purple.
You try the purple? Okay. Pickle?
Thank you.
This is one of the most important things that I can teach you. I have three words for you. Joseph A. Bank. Buy one, get three free. This is the European cut. That's the way they're wearing them these days. Do you travel?
Yeah.
I have a little advice for you. So when you're traveling, take your suits.
Yep.
Fold. Fold. Roll. Roll. You never need a suit bag. Harry, let's talk hair products. Remember these words. Head, shoulders. Head, shoulders. Get the one with the conditioner in it. Brilliant. Do you have Bed Bath & Beyond coupons? 20% off. You can use them at Harmon's. They'll take it, even if they're expired. We'll have to work on the shoes, but for now, not bad. Let's go try this out in Shul.